Hello and welcome back, everyone. If you're new here, my name is Irina and I'm so excited that you are here. And today's video is very special because it happens to come out on my birthday. I will be sharing 50 facts about me, and no, they are not in any type of order, so husband, don't come after me because I put you down last. I love you and you're the most important. Anyways, we'll be looking down throughout because I have my list of things that I wrote down, and you know, my brain doesn't work like that. Anyways, let's get started. Number one, I come from a family of 8 kids, and yes, all of us are from the same parents. I love to craft. My favorite color is yellow. I joined the minivan squad when I was 24. I love fall. I have 4 boys. I hate snow, and I know this one's a little weird because I live in the state of Montana, but ask anybody that knows me, they will let you know that I don't like it. I only love to bake if someone cleans up after me. Yes, I consider myself lazy. Mom, please don't come after me for that because it's the truth. I live in the same town I was born and raised in. I homeschool my kids. I love a clean home, even though it's hard for me to keep mine clean, I still love it when it is. I love a good comfy hoodie. I have curly hair. I had my first baby when I was 25 weeks pregnant. Did I say that right? Pregnant. I was a teen mom. I love fishing, but I rarely get to go out. I love being outdoors, and I know my husband will come after me for this one because he doesn't think I do, but I really do. I hate reading. I graduated high school a year early. I got married at 17. I lived in North Carolina for 11 months. I flooded our first apartment by putting dish soap in the dishwasher. I love the smell of decomposing leaves, rotting leaves, whatever you want to call it. Basically, I love the smell of fall. I love to wear fun socks. My favorite candy is Reese's. I prefer Android over Apple. I always wished I could be an artist, but the best I can do are stick figures, so my kids will get stick figured animals. I love to thrift. I played the flute in middle school and I play it now for my husband and kids. I love to wear skirts and dresses, and yes, that is by choice. I hate feet, they gross me out. I struggle with depression, and that could be for another video if you guys want to hear about it, but that's a long story and I don't want to share it now. My ideal outdoor temperature is 74 degrees Fahrenheit. I miss North Carolina. I wish I could move back there. I dated my husband for 1 month before we got engaged. I love listening to music, and I have music playing all throughout the day. It's always in the background. I don't know. I just love it. Worship music is my favorite. I enjoy listening to other people's testimonies, how they came to know Jesus. Kristen Casper on YouTube is the person who inspired me to start my own channel. So Kristen, I doubt you're watching, but if you are, thank you so much. I just love watching your channel. My go-to coffee order is an iced caramel macchiato. I am 5'4". I wear size 9 shoes. And this one is very random, but I thought you guys would like this one. I love to watch carpet cleaning videos on YouTube. It is very satisfying to watch. I prefer to wear my glasses over my contacts. Yes, hashtag lazy. I have an obsession with candles. You will find me in the candle aisle whenever I am taking a self-care day. I love doing my own DIY projects. I want to see the Northern Lights. I had braces, I got my driver's license the same year I got married, and number 50, I love my husband. And I love you guys too for sticking around and watching and supporting me with this YouTube journey. I love hearing from you in my comment section. I love getting your thumbs ups. I don't know, it just motivates me to keep going and dropping those videos for you guys. So if you like this one, please give me a thumbs up. And if you have any questions for me, feel free to leave them down in the comment section below. Thank you again for joining me for this video, and have a great day. Bye.